Yo, 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 what's good, everyone? Sledge315 here, owner of Vyrus. I got a little update, and we figured it'd make more sense to make a video rather than a tweet and have you guys hit us up in DMs and, you know, be confused as all hell. So what we're going to be doing is a little change in our format for our VyrusCo tournaments that we've been running for Pokemon Unite. We've been having awesome response from the community, a lot of people jumping in the Discord and getting involved, and we're very, very grateful for everything up until now, but we want to change it up. We want to change it up for you guys, we want to change it up for ourselves, and, you know, the management team, myself, we talked about things, and we think this is a cool route to go, so we're going to try it out for the month. But what we're going to be doing, guys, is a thing called the Vyrus Cup. It's going to be pretty cool. It's going to be at the end of the month. It's going to be for a $500 prize pool, only reserved for first and second place. We are not doing third place this time around. Now, how you get in is what we're going to talk about real quick and short with you. So the first thing and the first option is the free option, okay? But before you go anywhere and go, oh, what the heck, there's going to be money, just listen. Just listen and hold tight, I promise. It'll be worth a while. So there's going to be the free qualifier rounds. There's going to be three of these rounds. They're going to be in a typical tournament format, week to week. We'll give you the information as the weeks go by on when the time and the place and the date will be, okay? So anyone is free to join in on that. And the first and second team placements per those tournaments will get the seedings in our $500 Vyrus Cup, okay? So with that said, you're probably wondering, well, does that mean that the first tournament is number one and number two get one and two in the seedings? No. All the first place teams get the seedings 1 through 3, and all the second place teams get the seedings 4 through 6. Okay, does that make any sense? And it's going in the order of the qualifier you win. All right, so the first tournament is going to be the biggest one. Now, there are no cash prizes. The reward is to get entry into our Vyrus Cup, okay? So I hope that makes sense. Obviously, there might be some more questions, so feel free to hit us up if that is still confusing. So the other option to jump in is you have a $7 entry fee up until the day before the tournament, okay? So we'll probably have it up for about a week. You guys can sign up. It'll be a PayPal entry, $7 per team, not per player, per team. I repeat, per team. All right, so you're going to put $7 in. You're going to get into our Discord. You're going to get a role, and then you'll sign up just as the same as you always have. If you're new, obviously, we'll help you through it. Now, if you're trying to sign up last minute, because we get so many people that try to sign up last minute, we love you for it, but it definitely jumbles up our process a little bit, and Fluffy gets a little overwhelmed last minute. We're going to be charging $10 per team on the last day, okay? So if you guys decide that, you know, you make a team last second, good on you, but we're going to charge just a little bit extra just because we got to dig around and juggle a little bit more right before this tournament. So the max teams we're going to have in the cup is 64 teams. That's our max cutoff. Once we hit that, it's done. So don't just assume you can get in the day of. If we get 64 teams that are signed up and ready to go on Friday, then you have no chance on Saturday. So just start building your teams. You got a whole month, okay? It'll be at the end of the month. I'll give you the dates to follow. I just wanted to make this video and kind of fully explain that. Also, when you do buy in for the Vyrus Cup, just be mindful that the first people in line to pay are getting the next seedings in line of the qualified teams. So 1 through 6 automatically go to the people that qualified for the cup. If you pay, you're the next person in, and you pay the $7, you're the first team to sign up that way, you will be seated number 7, and so on. So it's a first come, first serve basis in this situation, okay? Typically, we randomize it, but this time, the early birds, you guys are going to get the worm there. So if we don't have the full 64 teams, you might not have to play round 1. You might get a bye. So keep that in mind if you guys want to start building your teams now. And also, last thing, if you're in the qualifiers and you place and you get a seating in the 1 through 6, don't jump back into another qualifier. You won't be able to participate and join because we want to give everyone a fair chance. If you got your seating and you secured that cup placement, then you just wait, you practice, and we'll see you there. All right. So that's it. I appreciate your guys' time. I hope it made sense. If it didn't, please just hit me or Fluffy up in the Discord, or, you know, DM us on the Vyrus Esports Twitter, or you can even just, you know, respond in the thread. So very excited for this, guys. Thank you so much for all the participation so far, and I hope to see you guys in the qualifiers and the Vyrus Cup. Peace.